created the multiverse in our hubris, each world with a singular purpose serving the whole. The underworld, full of life, bursting with resources. The overworld, orderly, a factory world with everything in its perfect place. The hyperworld, where science and art spun out to the limits of inspiration. And Prime, the center, organizing it all. Prime, where we enjoyed what we'd wrought. For a while, but we lost control. The hyperworld went first. Its citizens changed themselves beyond recognition into superior beings, the Ewer. The machines rose up and overthrew us in the overworld. And the underworld fell into chaos, ravaged by beasts, grown to massive size by the same life energies that had made the world so fertile and so rich. What's happening now is worse. Without Prime to organize it, the multiverse fell out of balance. It's collapsing, a chain reaction that will destroy us all. It's too late to stop it. Our only hope is to control the collapse, to fuse the universes back into one, save what we can. Maya, you're the only one who can travel all four worlds fast enough to make it happen. Will you help us?
I will.
What was that? I felt something.
Hear me? There's... to the lens. Head north, quickly.
Who is this? Who's there? I can barely hear you.
Explain. Just... clear up the... with the engineers. North.
I haven't heard a human voice for months. Maybe I'm going crazy, but... if someone is out there, I better go.
Thank you. Ha!